Hello everyone! Today I will be showing you how to use ArcGIS online and how to take measurements. Use the ArcGIS web link provided to get to this page. When you open it, it will bring you to this view, which is a zoomed-in view of one of the communities. Using the bookmark tool here, you can select each community to zoom in closer to it, or you can click HNA Overview to zoom back out into a wider view. First, we will take a look at the overview of the map. This is a map of Huron Natural Area, and these three groups of green pins are your communities. You can click and hold on the page while moving your cursor to grab and navigate around the map. You can use these plus and minus symbols to zoom in or zoom out. You can also use the Bookmarks tab to select and zoom in to each community. In this community, here is the starting point. Here's the transect line, and three sampling points. For each sampling point, there are four trees. Let's take a closer look at a sampling point. To do this, I can either press the plus button to zoom in, or I can select a sampling point, and then select zoom in. The lighter green circles represent the trees, and the size of the circles represent their measurements at breast height, or their DBH. Click on them to see their ID features. On the top here is the sampling point and quadrant number, which are the numbers that you will be following along with and entering into Excel. You can zoom into a point by clicking it, which will give you more information on the point and the characteristics you need to ID it, and then click zoom in. To measure distance from one point to another, select this measuring tool from the top menu. Before you take your measurements, make sure you're zoomed in fairly close to each tree, especially the smaller ones. This will give you a more accurate measurement. Choose the middle option here and make sure it's changed to meters. Then you can go to the map and click once on the point that you want to measure. That will start a measuring tape. Drag this all the way to the end point of your measurement, which will be the very center of a tree, and then click twice to end it. If you don't click twice, it will continue on measuring, so remember to click two times to stop it. And this number right here is your measurement. To measure DBH, or diameter at breast height, click Measure, make sure it's set to meters, and find your tree. Measure from one side to the other side of the tree, directly through the center of the tree. These measurements are based off of real DBH measurements taken in the field. So here's your measurement. The measurements you collect here for DBH, as well as the measurements you collected from the distance between your points, should be going into the Excel template that is provided on Learn. Take these measurements for all four trees around your sampling point, and do the same measurements for all of the trees around the other two sampling points within the community. Then, repeat these steps for the other two communities in the area. And that is the end of our tutorial. Thank you for watching.